Alright, this is my Lego trash compactor. You put whatever needs to be compacted right here. And then when you want to compact it, you pull this back and you just push it like that. Okay, now I'm going to be showing you how it works. So this is pretty simple. This piece is connected to this long piece that is connected to this. So when you pull it back, this goes back, and then you can just push it like that. Okay, and it's not too big, but it's a good enough size. Thanks for watching.